Uh-oh, went for it again, and this time, Sheamus countered with the Irish Curse backbreaker. And a second one.
What a great fight this has turned out to be.
These two superstars giving it their all, 48 hours away from Elimination Chamber.
Can you imagine? Add a title to the mix, add Elimination Chamber to the mix, what these guys are gonna do to each other. They still have to survive tonight, though. The Irishman is feeling it.
Looking for some growth. And Christian knew it was coming. Uh-oh, look out, look out, look out. No. Oh, and a high knee.
Wow.
He caught Christian right on the jaw, flush. This match has been so even. Elbow, and Christian feels like he could be closing in on the win. Could be kill switch time for the former world champion. Sheamus. White noise. Is it enough? Got him. Sheamus with an incredible win. Performance by Sheamus tonight over a very game Christian.
Yeah, a very devastated Christian.
This is a great matchup. We thought Christian had Sheamus here. Working on the injured arm and shoulder, but Sheamus would stay alive. And Christian would go for the tornado DDT one more time, and Sheamus would counter into the Irish Curse backbreaker. And then as Christian went for the kill switch, Sheamus with white noise. Putting Christian away and building momentum towards Sunday. Who's going to win Elimination Chamber?